dog.
Okay, I'm gonna start. Number one. How was your first hospital experience? Number one. How was your first hospital experience? Everybody should be writing these questions down. How was your first hospital experience? Number two, write a poem about a time that you felt outraged, angry, mad. Write a poem about the first time that you felt outraged.
Is it?
Would you do if you could not use the internet we stop an asteroid hitting the Earth? How could we stop an asteroid from hitting the Earth? If you could, would you go to live on an alien planet? Number 8. If you could, would you go to live on an alien planet? If you could, would you go to live on an alien planet? And number 9, how do you think leaves would look if they could grow on Mars? Why and why? How do you think leaves, like the leaves on a tree, how do you think leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, would look if they would grow on Mars? And why? How do you think
so funny.
Leaves would look if they could grow on Mars? And why? These are the 9 questions that you need to answer.
No. I don't remember. I'm making it up.
How do you think leaves would look if they could grow on Mars? And why?
Here.
Stephanie.
Here.
I'm just forwarding. I'm gonna take it.
earbuds, if you have pods, whatever. Guys, no, not a sentence, guys. These have to be a paragraph. You want full complete sentences. Yeah, I know. That's the directions that she left, guys. None of these are one sentence answers. What'd you look at? These are not one sentence answers, guys. She wants a complete thought on each one of them.
No.
So I'm gonna give you a warning right now, okay? Listen, if I catch you working or doing something that you're not supposed to do, like this one over here who had her little camera on, I will have you close, listen to me, because I'm warning you right now, I will have you close your laptop and you will do this on paper. I will have you close your laptop and do this on paper, guys. Get this done first. Get it in. This isn't a free period. This isn't free time. You're still responsible for turning in this work.
Thank you.
goes into the modem. That's a little bit older. That's what everybody used to do.
self-mind.
You think about it.
You're self-mind.
Don't survive. You gotta remember, guys, that not all life, when Earth was impacted millions and millions of years ago, not all life was affected. There was some life that made it, and some life that evolved.
Did not have two cars.
Just make something up, guys. Too much noise.
Not me. Miss, are these good paragraphs? This one's gonna look so dumb. How many people how many people are gonna laugh at this? I don't care.
Miss, I'm gonna ask you for
Would you go to live on an alien planet?
And live on an alien planet?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it says, if you could, would you go live on an alien planet?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
She always plays that card. Her face always looks like that.
How can I not believe her?
Because her face always looks like that. Where does she hold the ball? What is she doing? Like, look.
No, Miss, that's true. She's I don't even have faith with this. Look, I finished my work. I was doing my work. I
okay, look. And I already Miss, finished with
you. Look, you said no, John, he's strong.
No, I didn't. Let him go.
Yeah, exactly. My work
shut
is
up.
Strong.
Shut up. Miss,
you see? He plays so innocent.
Yeah,
baby,
no,
Miss.
Finish.